There he goes, drops the clutch. Again, lots of people standing still, but they are moving eventually, and it is clear that Evesham 23 will hold the tyres like nobody's hooked tyres before. He gets in, so really going to look out for the big hard and roaring to send that clutch within 8.7 at the inside. E23 down the back there, he threw the under. Vinnie sticks it in the loose. Miriam sees him, Mel gets his tyre down, so you're going to have to go all the way around, Vinnie, if you're coming. Here he comes again now, trying the inside of Vinnie Gibbons. Trying again now, we have a good look over his shoulder. So, Vinnie Gibbons in the inside. Vinnie Gibbons right down the back straight. And the Chevy is in the switch. It's okay, it's down the back straight. Tyrrell into the corner, backs it up, ties it in. Vinnie's back to his outside line. It's obviously working for him. He knows what he's doing. He's been doing it well. Onto his last lap of 11.70, E23. E21's coming out of the play now. Rains out the back. Vinnie 1-2-2 off. Fantastic win, Vinnie. Well done. E23, 8.21. Rains are even 2.